Good day, Dr. Rahafiz and everyone. We are Group 37. My name is Christina Shiwanhui, matrix number 263314. Today, my partner, Ashia, and I will present the game that we create. The theme of our game is Green Airline Index. Scavenger Hunt is the game that we create. It is an offline game. The objective of this game is to enhance the student awareness and knowledge towards the importance of Green Airline. It also cultivates the student ability to cooperate, analyze problem, and making decision under different situations. There are 5 reasons why we decided to make this game. The first is the lack of awareness about the environmental impact of aviation industry. The second is because of the lack of knowledge about the concept of green airline. The third is the lack of consciousness about the importance of green airline. The fourth is because of the traditional teaching and learning methods. And the last one is the skill shortage of the aviation industry. We hope our game can attract the interest of the younger generation towards this industry.
Now, I will pass it to my partner Ashila. She will continue the following part, which is the content of the game.
Assalamualaikum to Dr. Rahafiz. My name is Ashila binti Kontinting, Dama Magic 263382. Now I'm gonna talk about how to play this game. All the questions and mission are related to the concept of green airlines. Firstly, the players will be given in a group randomly. There are 5 groups and each group has 5 players. Group that completes first will get 5 points, second will get 4 points, third will get 3 points, fourth will get 2 points, and fifth will get 1 point. The group with highest point will be the winner. There are 5 checkpoints that every group needs to go through. Checkpoint number 1, words loot. Each group needs to find and mark all the words. These are few examples of word loot that we will use at this station. Checkpoint number 2, read article. Each group needs to read the aviation related article and answer all the questions correctly. We have prepared several articles that are related to Green Airline Index. The group will choose it randomly. After reading the article, they need to answer 3 until 4 short questions.
Checkpoint number 3, puzzle. Each group need to rearrange the jigsaw puzzle. They need to find each puzzle piece and rearrange it.
These are the puzzles that you prepare for this checkpoint. Each of the puzzle got 40 pieces.
Checkpoint number 4, build an aeroplane. Each group needs to build an aeroplane based on their creativity by using the provided recycled material.
We have prepared the materials such as plastic bottle, recycled paper, newspaper, toilet paper roll, and box. The committed member will choose the most creative airplane that has been built. Bonus mark will be given to that group.
Checkpoint number 5, find a key. Each group will be given a series question and need to answer the question to find the hidden key that can open the treasure box and get the bonus mark.
This is the checkpoint route for each group. As you all can see, each of the group will start at a different station. For example, group 1 will start at checkpoint 5, followed by checkpoint 4, 3, 2, and 1. This battle will be followed by the other groups.
After playing this game, we hope that all the participants can gain more knowledge about the Green Airline Index. We also hope they can improve their teamwork and communication skills. This is all from Group 37. Thank you.